oftentimes people come up to me and say, show me that card trick. And I always like to challenge people by taking it up to the next level.
Okay.
This is one of those tricks that I can guarantee you it will have an ending you will never forget.
Okay.
All right. So first, I want you to clear your mind and think of any card in the deck. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
Is there any way I could have influenced you to think of any card in particular?
No.
And the card you're thinking of, is that the one you want, or do you want to change your mind?
No.
Perfect. Look into my eyes. Just think of that card. Nothing else. Nothing else. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Well, let's see how I did. We're gonna take a deck of cards. This is a cool deck. It has backs from countries all over the world. Switzerland, mm-hmm. Taiwan, mm-hmm. Thailand, cool. United States, awesome. United Kingdom, Norway, Russia, blah, 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 blah. How about South Korea?
Yeah.
Why not? But you thought of a card before,
mm-hmm.
before I even took the deck out. In your mind, I gave you a chance to change your mind. What is the card?
Four of clubs.
Let's take it out. Let's have a look. Four of clubs. When you see it, pull it out.
Mm-hmm.
There it is. Okay. Look at the back. Look at the country you picked. Got it?
Got it.
All right. Lose it back in the deck. There. Great. And that's it. The trick's over.
What?
Yeah. Trick's over.
Cool. Cool trick. Way to go. Way to read my mind.
Well, what if I did read your mind? What if I knew the future? Well, that would be something, wouldn't it?
I suppose.
Yeah. Okay, so let's go back in time. You thought of a card.
Uh-huh.
I wrote something down. You then took your card out of the deck. We saw the country that you picked. The country was what?
Canada.
Canada. Could have been any country.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll have a look.
What? No way. Nuh-uh.
Yes, what?
No. How'd you do it?
So you want to know how the trick's done?
Yeah.
All right, very good, very good. This is the original Tarbo Lessons in Magic from Magic Makers. And the secret is on the first page.
Great.
Great. Have a look. Thank you.